Hey Jerry, what's up?
Hey, Serby, doing great. How are you?
I'm doing fine. Are you going on a trip or something? Because I thought we are here to talk about and show off our new cool product, GigaVUE-HCT,
That is exactly why I am here.
with a backpack. So is the HCT appliance in there?
Yes.
Okay, well, hi, I'm Surbi Paul, Director of Product Marketing at Gigamon.
And hi, everyone. I'm Jerry Ho, Senior Product Manager at Gigamon.
And we are here to unpack and talk about a latest addition in the GigaVUE-HCT series family called GigaVUE-HCT. So, Jerry, do you want to quickly take it out of the backpack and show what it is?
Yes, let's do it. So this is our new HCT, is the new addition to the HC family. As you can see, it's very compact. It's only half width wide and less than 13 inches of depth. It's got single module, and it depends on the use case. You can slot in any module you want. Let's see, on the back, you have 1+1 power redundancy. So the key benefit is compact, is perfect for any space-constrained use cases.
All right, and how much does it weigh, Jerry?
Oh, it weighs less than 6 pounds, so similar to your MacBook.
Less than what I lift at my gym classes. All right. So, and isn't it true that SCT supports a wide range of network speeds in the same 1RU chassis?
Yes, so it supports very wide range, down to 10 meg for IT example, all the way to 100 gig per second. And the total throughput of HCT is 500 gig per second.
So what, and what about the GigaSmart traffic transformation and forwarding capabilities that it supports?
Well, I'm glad you asked, because HCT supports all the Gen 3 GigaSmart application, from traffic intelligence like dedupe to application intelligence like the application metadata. Not last but not least, the TLS decryption.
Okay, well, it sounds like same enterprise-grade capabilities as our HC series. And it's also important to know that HCT also fulfills the requirements of DoD most stringent certifications and USTA compliance, like power supply, common criteria, FIPS, and such. Okay, having said that, can you talk about what about customer deployments HCT is ideally suited for?
Yes, so HCT is perfectly suited for public sector organizations such as defense, who need to carry their IT gears from one place to another to ensure their security and compliance governance. Another example is Air Force, who have very stringent environmental specs on the size of the appliance and the heat generation and the power. So HCT is suited for that use case as well, for the less heat and less power draw.
That's awesome. Well, as you can tell, we are very excited about this new product. So if you are looking for the same traffic and application intelligence capabilities as in our HC series family, but you are space constrained and you want an on-the-go appliance, then GigaVUE-HCT might be for you. Visit the link below to learn more details about the product. Thank you.
Thank you.